my name is Braxton from Aurora Middle School, and I'm going to be teaching you about hands-on equations. And so basically, the blue pawns are positive x, the white pawns are negative x. So the green cube is negative, it's opposite of positive. This is positive, the red cubes are positive. These, the green ones, are negative. So our equation for today is x, 1x plus 10 equals 3x plus 2. So I have it all set up here, and so right now, since we can do a legal move, which means that we can take away two of the same pawn if they're on different if they're on different sides of it, so we take them at the same time. And so that leaves us with 10 and then two blue pawns and then a 2. And so then we take the 10 minus the 2, which would give us an 8. So now we have 8 and 2. So since we have only two more pawns left, and that, then each pawn equals 4, positive 4. Okay. And for our second problem, we have negative 10 plus x equals negative 3x plus 2. So I have the problem set up right here. And so the very first move that we're going to have to do is make a pair of 0, which is a legal move. So we add a white pawn to each side. And then we take away our pair of 0. And then now we have to get rid of our negative 5. So to do that, we need to take a negative 5 from and add it to each side. So negative 5 and negative 5, which gives us right here. So we take away that. And then our answer for right now is, right here we have negative 15 divided by 4 by 4 white pawns, which would lead us to have negative 3.75. That would mean x equals negative 3.75 or 3 and 3, or negative 3 and 3 fourths. Okay, so for our third problem, we have 5 plus x plus negative 3x equals 3x plus negative 2x plus negative 1. So I have the problem set up right here, and so what we have to do first, we have to add a white pawn and a blue pawn. And so we do that. And then so that means that we have 3 pairs of zeros over here. And then we have 2 pairs of zeros over here. So we take away the 2 pairs of zeros. And then we take away our 3 pairs of zeros. And put them over there. And then that leaves us with positive 5 and then a negative and then a 1. So now what we want to do is we want to get rid of this positive 5. So to do that, we will have to take a negative 5 and add it to each side. And then so when we do that, this is a pair of 0. And so once we do that, then now on this side, we have negative 6. So that means that our white pawn, that means x, negative x equals basically negative 6, but positive x equals